everyone, my name is Nur Iman Amani Binti Anwar. I'm from Five Arif, Sanglah Primary School. Today, I want to make a healthy food based on a food pyramid. First thing, I need to prepare the ingredients like coconut shell, yogurt, grapes, harum manis from Perlis, blueberry. Oh, sorry guys, before we start, please make sure the food is washed with salt and vinegar. Take the clean coconut shell and then put all the fruit that has been cut into the coconut shell, like this. Grapes, and blueberries. After that, put the yogurt into the coconut shell, fill the fruits. Fruit yogurts. Finally, I decorate this dish so that it looks interesting and appetizing. And grapes. And is this correct? And that's all for me. Until we meet again. Bye everyone.